asks, hang on a second, I was communicating. I think Zulu's playing in his third match of the season. Zulu got out of position! Space for a goal! First touch for Lukaku! And it's a goal! The coach will take the credit, and so will the player. The stadium comes to life, everybody's singing and dancing now. They're trying to do the strike, and Lobo's not happy. Oflonga comes on and buries the ball past the defence. It's a beautiful, beautiful start to a game for Joseph Oflonga. His third goal of the season. And, well, he's a happy man, isn't he? He should be.
That was a stroke of genius from coach Joel Masuta to put in Joseph Oflonga, who is a super sub. You look, his second touch from the throw-in, and Munyai playing a decent ball. The second touch from him was to Lea Tumsonda, and he said, the third one, I have to have a goal at the Mbombo. And what a goal from Mshongo.
Tremendous start from Mshongo. No chance for Mbombo, and the celebration from the man who's just come on. Absolutely incredible. And certainly worth watching a couple of times. Our home fans will be absolutely delighted. And why not?